let them see this. Casey, she's doing something that she's not supposed to be doing.
Okay, Sam, hang on just a second.
No, Daddy, I'm serious. She's doing something she's not supposed to be doing.
Nelson, I'm watching a game.
Daddy, I'm serious.
What?
She is sneaking candy.
Who's sneaking candy?
Casey, and she has it all around her with chocolate all over her face.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Casey? The counsel for the defense.
Me, Your Honor, Judge, Mister, whatever your name is. Please forgive my defendant. She's on a sugar high. Please have mercy on her soul.
Are you on a sugar high yourself?
No, sir.
Okay.
Just maybe perhaps, Your Honor.
Please bring the defendant up for sentencing.
Yes, sir.
The court finds the defendant guilty, and you shall be sentenced to 3 days grounding. That is all.
No!
You're never getting out of here, ever.
Great. Casey. Listen, you have got to stop with this candy. Sure, it starts with a Tootsie Roll. Look at your baby. Then you go to Twix. Next thing you know, you're eating Marathon bars. You've got to get some help. I've got you some help. We've got to get you some help for this candy. Will you come with us? I love you.
Casey, I believe that you, everything's okay, but you are going to have to go to jail for having jacked up with candy.
See
you on the west.
See you on the other side.
Welcome to the producer's studio with our special guests of the exciting new Candy Attic movie. Nancy Simmons, producer.
Hi.
Nancy.
Yes?
Your career has been both varied and disturbing. But this latest film, The Candy Addict.
Yes?
How was it working with these actors?
The actors were very good. We had a few little displays of emotion, you know. And
what do you mean by displays of emotion?
Antagonism.
Is that not acting?
No. Yes.
Then why do you conceal it? Tell us, Nancy.
I think you're putting me on the spot here, but that's okay. My actors were themselves. I let them be themselves, but at times I had to corral them because it was just getting completely...
So you're saying that their selves were not adequate. Is that what you're saying as a producer? Tell the truth.
Okay, and I will, and quote me on this, these were probably one of the best set of actors I ever worked with.
Very,
yes.
Very interesting. And so now tell us, you, Justin Barber, what is going on with this?
I'm sorry, I'm going to have to...
We have the tapes, Nancy. We have the tapes from Las Vegas.
Yes.
Might as well come out with it.
I'm sorry, but I refuse to comment on that. So, next question.
We will see you next week on Producer's Studio when we show the actual tapes. Nancy may show up as she likes. Thank you. Good night. This is the Actor's Studio. We are talking to Casey, the star of Candy Attic. Casey, this controversial film has rocked the nation. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well,
are you exploiting candy addicts?
Yes.
Is this a joke to you?
I really do love it.
Do you love what? The fame?
Candy.
So you are a candy addict?
Yes.
This is real life.
Okay, that's all I have to say.
No, Casey. Reveal yourselves. Reveal yourselves to us. Tell us, are you a candy addict?
Yes.
Thank you.
Of course I am, because I'm grounded in real life. Who cares about it?
This is extraordinary. On national television, she bears her soul. Anything else you want to say, Casey?
No, that's it.
Well, thank you, Casey.